wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name. I have no desire to initiate the unwilling.
Specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warp some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
Yes. Slowly now.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.